Rock and roll, which sprang from the dashboard radios, Nicholas Song jukeboxes, deep grooved 45s, and the black and white pictures dancing in the living room. Rock and roll music was American, and it changed the world. Coming from clubs in New Orleans, from churches in Chicago, from beaches in California, and from street corners in Philadelphia and Detroit and Brooklyn and the Bronx and Manhattan and all the tri-state area. Rock and roll was made by former truck drivers in Memphis, one-time dishwashers in Selma, Alabama, and misfit kids in Hibbing, Minnesota. Is rock and roll music a child of all other music? Did rhythm and blues seduce country western at a honky-tonk with a kiss on the backbeat of an upright jazz bass and a cop feel of the organ pipes of gospel? Was it born of the marriage of the late Les Paul and the great Leo Fender? Let's say yes. For 25 years in a building on the lake in Cleveland, has been calling out around the world that rock and roll is synonymous with love and happiness, with peace and freedom, with joy and R-E-S-P-E-C-T. Hail, hail, rock and roll! Tonight, this Garden of Sound we'll host a gathering of performers in a historic one-time-only celebration. Act one, scene one, a legend. Linking today with yesterday, with two hands, 10 fingers, on 88 keys, pounding out a hellbound yet heaven-sent great balls of fire.
You shake my nerves and you rattle my brain. You broke my will, but what a thrill. Goodness gracious, great balls of fire. I left it love cause I thought it was funny. You came along and you moved me, honey. I changed my mind, love is fine. Goodness gracious, great balls of fire. Kiss me, baby. Woo, feels good. Hold me, baby. Honey, let me love you like a lover should. You're fine, so kind. I'm gonna tell this world that you're mine, 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 mine. I chew my nails, twiddle my thumb. I'm real nervous, but it sure is fun. Come on, baby, you drive me crazy. Goodness gracious, great balls of fire. Kiss me, baby. Ooh, feels good. me, love me like a lover should. You're fine, so kind. I'm gonna tell this world that you're mine, 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 mine. That you're my nail, twiddle my thumb. Real nervous, but it sure is fun. Come on, baby, you drive me crazy. Goodness gracious, great balls of fire.
How are you all doing?
Welcome to the party. Thank you so very much.
Thank you. I'd like to introduce to you my favorite singer in the world, and I'm totally serious. Is she there? Miss Bonnie Raitt.
David, I love you. Here we are 30 years later after being together on the No Nuke stage. I'm so proud to be here tonight, part of this history. They asked me to sing this song with them, and I said anything for you guys. I've had bad dreams too many times to think that they don't mean much anymore. Fine times have gone, left myself. Friends who once cared just walk out my door. Love has no pride. When I call out your name, love has no pride. When there's no one left to blame, I'd give anything to see you again. I've been alone too many nights to think that you come back again. I've heard you talk. Well, she's crazy to stay, but your love hurts me so. I don't care what you say. Love. I'd probably try, my friend. And if I could pray, my prayer would never end. And you want me to beg, I'll fall down. Ask you to come back. I'd be pleading for you to come back, begging for you. But I'd give anything to see you again. Yes, I would give
to see you again.
Miss Bonnie Raitt. Here's a friend of ours who has been dedicated to his music and dedicated to the culture. This is a dedicated man. This is our friend Jackson Browne.
How are you doing? What a night. What a night. It is such a pleasure to be here with you all. I'm gonna rent myself in the shade of the freeway. Gonna pack my lunch in the morning and go to work each day. And when the evening rolls around, I'm going home and lay my body down. And when the morning light comes streaming in, I get up and play it again. Amen. Say it again. Amen. I wanna know what became of the changes we waited for love to bring. Were they only the fitful dreams of some greater awakening? I've been aware of time going by. Let's see in the end, it's the wink of an eye. And when the morning light comes streaming in, you get up and do it again. Yeah. Out into the cool of the evening strolls the pretender. He knows it all, his hopes and dreams begin and end there. Show me what laughter means, and we'll fill in the missing clues in each other's paint by number dreams. And then we'll put our dark glasses on, and we'll make love until our strength is gone. And when the morning light comes streaming in, we'll get up and do it again. get it up again. I'm gonna be a happy idiot and struggle for the legal tender. Where the essay came and lay their claim to the heart and soul of the spender. And believe in whatever men lie in those things that money can buy. The true love. Are you there? Say a prayer for the pretender who started out so young and strong, only to surrender.
Jackson Browne, everybody. David and I are incredibly lucky people because we get to sing with a lot of incredibly talented, wonderful artists. We've been making music with this man for a long time. Would you please join me in welcoming Mr. James Taylor.
Do 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 do
turned into joy. See a girl, this is the banjo boy. You gotta get it together, yeah. You got to make it nice. Then you won't need taking my old advice.
Great joy to bring the man of men of Motown Mr. Smokey Bill Robinson.
Michael Jackson.
Ladies and gentlemen, the king of the blues, Mr. B.B. King.
Stevie Wonder's. Right here with you, my friend.
Are y'all with me? Are y'all with me?
Rock star.
love me tender, love me sweet, never let me go.
Bye-bye, love. Bye-bye, happiness. Hello, loneliness. I think I'm a bye-bye.
To my old guitar, grabbed hold of a subway car. After rocking, reeling, rolling, ride, I landed up on the downtown side, Greenwich Village.
The village has a life and language all its own. If you dig it, you're hip. If you don't, man, you're square.
A winter's day in a deep and dark December, I am alone, gazing from my window to the streets below on a freshly fallen silent shroud of snow. I am a rock, I am an island.
In the middle, why am I soft in the middle? The rest of my life is so hard. I need a photo opportunity. I want a shot of redemption. Don't want to end up a cartoon graveyard. Gold digger, dogs in the moonlight. Far away, my well lit door. Mr. Beer Belly, Beer Belly, get these mutts away from me, you know. I don't find this stuff amusing no more. If you'll be my bodyguard, I could be your long lost pal. I could call you Betty, Betty, when you call me, you can call me Al. A man walks down the street, he says, why am I short of attention? I got a short little span of attention. Oh, my nights are so long. Where's my wife and family? What if I die here? Who will be my role model? Now that my role model's gone. Yeah, jump back down the alley with some roly-poly little bat-faced girl. All along, along, there were incidents and accidents. There were hints and allegations. If you'd be my bodyguard, I could be a long-lost pal. I could call you Betty, Betty, when you call me. Call you Betty, Betty.
I would like to sing a song that was written by a dear friend of mine, and I'm going to invite David Crosby and Graham Nash to come out and join me.
That was for George.
I'd like to introduce one of the great voices of New York rock and roll. The king of the New York streets, Dion DiMucci.
New York! Run around, Sue. Oh, yeah, now I'm a type of guy. Never settle down. Pretty girls are where you know I can be found. Kissing you, love, I'm here on the same. I hugging and squeezing.
Of the great New York doo-wop groups, one that stands perhaps at the top of the list, from the Fort Greene Projects in Brooklyn, Little Anthony and the Imperials.
There's just two kinds of people in the world. Why can't we fall in love? Just two kinds of people in the world. They can't we fall?
darkness, my old friend. I'll come to talk with you again. Because a vision softly creeping left its seeds while I was sleeping. And a vision that was planted in my brain still remains within the sound of silence. In restless dreams I walked alone, narrow streets of cobblestone, neath a halo of a street lamp. I turned my collar to the cold and damp, when my eyes were stabbed by the flash of a neon light that split the night and touched the sound of silence. And in the naked light I saw 10,000 people, maybe more. People talking without speaking, people hearing without listening, people writing songs that voices never share. No one dare disturb the sound of silence. Fools that I do not know, silence like a cancer grows. Hear my words that I might teach you. Take my arms that I might reach out to you. But my words, like silent raindrops, fell and echoed in the wells of silence. And the people bowed and prayed to the neon god they made. And the sign flashed its warning in the words that it was forming. And the sign said the words of the prophets are written on the subway walls and tenement halls and whispered in the sound of silence. I'm just a poor boy, though my story is seldom told. I've squandered my resistance for a pocket full of mumbles, such are promises. All lies and jest, still man hears what he wants to hear and disregards the rest. When I left my home and my family, I was no more than a boy in the company of strangers in the quiet of the railway station, running scared, laying low, seeking out the poor quarters where the ragged people go, looking for the places only they would.
asking only workman's wages. I've come looking for a job, I get no offers. Just to come home from the whore's on 7th Avenue. I do declare there were times when I was so lonesome. I took some comfort there. La 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 la. Stands a boxer and a fighter by his trade, and he carries the reminders of every glove that laid him down or cut him till he cried out in his anger and his shame. I'm leaving, but the fighter still remains, he still remains. When you're weary, feeling small, when tears are in your eyes, I will dry them all. I'm on your side. Oh, times get rough and friends just can't be found, like a bridge over troubled water, I will lay me down. When you're down and out,
when you're on the street. When evening falls so hard, I will comfort you. I'll take your part. When darkness comes and pain is all around, oh, just like a bridge over troubled water, I will lay.
Sail on, silver girl, sail on by. Your time has come to shine, and all your dreams are on their way. See how
shepherd, he's my guide.
I said, if you can make more money singing pop music than you can the church song that you're singing, I says, that's not your religion. That's your job.
To do with Aretha, because we had been doing it with Laverne Baker and Ruth Brown and other singers, which was rhythm and blues.
And I say, brother, help me please. But he winds up knocking me back down on my knees. Lord,
run, but I know change gon' come. Oh, yes it will.
Thank you so much. I'm going to do this next one for and in memory of the great Ahmet Erdogan, the chairman of the board of Atlantic Records and one of the main people involved in the Rock Hall of Fame. Come on, sing with me. Don't play that song for me. What he said, he said, I've got something really special for you. She came all of the way from London just to be with myself and you tonight. Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to the stage, Miss Annie Lennox. Change, change, change. Change, change, change.
Change, change, change.
Yeah, change
a fool.
For 5 long years, I thought he was my man. Yes, I did. But I found out I was just a nigga and a shirt.
We are